My guardian angel. I saw Steph earlier. She says hey. Steph's so cute, but not as cute as you. Stop. I mean it. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. And I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost... You're not getting rid of me that easy. Good. Happy that your dad's here. I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe. Like on Mount Hood. Would you do something for me? Anything. Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her. Figured you would. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please? You really want this, don't you? I do, Chloe. I really do. Then, of course, whatever it takes. To your dad's office? 0722. Yeah. My birthday. I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are. Thank you, Chloe. For everything. Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. You never told me you were into cars.
Guess you don't know everything about me. Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
She got stabbed by a psycho.
Oh my God.
Yeah. It was insane.
Holy shit. Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. She's fine too, by the way.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
I'll make sure to keep you posted. Right now, I'm here to take care of Rachel.
Chloe! I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man, everything's really okay.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks.
Oh. Hey, I almost forgot. Did you, like, write on my whiteboard?
I totally did, didn't I?
Yeah. I was, pretty sure that was your handwriting.
What did I write?
You wrote me a poem? Emotional, loyal, etc. Ended with, talented?
Oh. Well, you are pretty talented, man.
Thanks.
Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Hello?
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her. If it can rain ash, I guess it could snow in LA. It's the big one. James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. More sherry. Best dad. That stuff is all politics anyway. Sweet. The secret key. Now to find the secret lock. Welcome to Shadyville. To know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah. James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. How do I get him to tell me? Shit. What do I say? Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture. Sarah sent all these letters, and James never gave them to Rachel? That's so messed up. Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night. So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. This must be what Damon was talking about. Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says. If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow. Better not touch that again. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is. So I need to find which... Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office. This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment. Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right. Could this douchebag be the snitch Damon's talking about? I totally knew this guy was a criminal when I stole from him. This guy let me into the mill. cool dude. Guess this explains why Mr. Amber knows so much about Frank. Could this douchebag be the snitch? Payment? Fuck. Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be? I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash. Holy shit. Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her? Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing? Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey!
Elliot, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe.
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
I can't talk much about it. It has to do with Rachel's mother. Her real mother.
And that explains you breaking into the DA's home and having this?
Believe it or not, yes.
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
You don't know what you're talking about. Rachel saved my ass.
I'm sure that's how it seemed to you.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
the
for-
next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically,
She barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
Rachel was there for me. She did everything she could to protect me.
I guess it wasn't enough, huh?
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God, look. I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real. And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot, I promise, no one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened...
Look, I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.